Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Pokemon SoulSilver Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. I'm gonna go beef up Lucky 2.0. We're gonna go to Goldenrod. Just hit my knuckle off my desk. I'm gonna get Lucky his kit back. Much as I hate Goldenrod, for how much it lags. Yeah, that's the market. I'm gonna go up onto the last floor? Or second to last floor? I think it's on the fifth. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. Lucky is like, let's go. Want that ice punch back. So I guess you will get that. Icy Fist. So that's Ice Punch. I'm gonna buy three of them. Gathers. I'm gonna buy one of these. I don't know what this is. That's Sky Apricot. Scary Face. Let's bounce. Oh no, that's Sky Apricot. I'll buy one of these. Buy one more Fire Blast. Sorry, Flamethrower. Isn't that Rock Toss? Okay. That's all I want to use at the moment. Weather Ball, Mega Punch, Flamethrower, Wrap, Flash Cannon, Ice Punch. So we're gonna teach you Ice Punch again. Lucky is now proud owner of Ice Punch again. Can you learn Surf? No. But Muddy can, but I don't want to teach it to Muddy. Flamethrower. What? Okay. Okay, buddy. You can learn Flamethrower. Dynamic Punch can be taught to God. What about Flash Cannon? It's a steel type move. Why isn't Club able to learn? It's a steel type Pokemon. Flash Cannon. Facial Run, Extreme Speed, or Speed. All those are good. Yep. Okay, so. How's our ball situation look? Okay. Screw you, Anthony. So, we gotta head back to... no. I misclicked on that. Time to go see the Empress. So we can have our HM slave. Oh god. Hold on. This is why this is like so difficult to like orchestrate and do things proper. So we're gonna exit that. Relaunch all this. Like the last time, like, it hardcore crashed in OBS. I was like, ow, ow. There we go. Do-do-do. So, we got that. That's the first time that this game, like, bugged in, like, forever. So, come on, HM Slave. We gotta fly. Travel to Aldivine City. Come on, Dust Noir. AKA Rob. So, we gotta put... Got ahead, because I can't train these weaklings just yet, because, well, they're not weaklings, they're just underleveled Pokemon. Okay, so let's see what these people get. Cyclist Mike. Level 33. Too bad. Here's a fighting move. Iron defense. That's good. Yeah, sure, fine. You can have a 14-year-old's number. Even if they may or may not be 14 years old, it's all whatever you say, right? Men of the seas are always spoiling a good fight. Man, that's kinda creepy. Fighting type. Retaining. Hey, look at that. Oh, special round. I'm just waiting until I find like a damn Dragonite. Yep. Here, go ahead, keep it. It's weird. It's It's weird that you ask a child for his phone number. Just, hey man, what's up? Thank you. So, what do you... You suggest me leave, but you want to fight. Up disc? Okay. Oh god. Air slash. Apparis. I can easily just defeat all this. Spearow. Air slash. Every now and then I forget that I hit space. It's a bad round door. I'm gonna set up muddy. Muddy! Mudshot. Yeah. It's a ground type, so I get stab. Mudshot again. See, that would always destroy me in Pokemon Emerald. I choose Torchic, she chooses Mudkip. And I'm like, no! Explode. Yeah, I'm gonna switch over to... Let's switch over to club. I'll use close combat. Get wrecked, fool! Good job, club. You deserve that. Okay. Do you wanna... Oh, you don't wanna give me your number. Wow. That's a first. So what do you want, fool? All these... Magmar? Hello. Oh god. Air slash. Yay! Lick a tongue. Yeah, we're gonna set out, buddy. Lick a tongue. Flamethrower. I don't understand how you can learn that. Just boggles my mind. Send out Rob. Use Fly. Use Surf. Use Surf. Oh, restore, really? There we go. Damn rich kid. I love how I just run out. I'm like, oh, my legs. They're broken. But. Poison Barb? Ooh. Let's see, like, if I were to actually jump out of there, that's like at least like 40 or 50 feet. I'd probably be dead. Okay, what do you want, fool? So you're worried about a Pokemon, but like, hey, kid. We battle, now? Manager Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy. Okay, come on. Come on, God. Let's just use Aura Sphere and just knock this fool out. Electrotrive? Jeez. There we go. Okay, thank you. Zinc. Oh, so close. So, what do you want? What do you want? Manmia. Pidgeot. And of course it's going to have Intimidate. Oh, no, it doesn't? Holy crap. Grab me. Air Slash. Oh, damn it. Rotzel. Oh, yeah, you're easy. Air Slash. You're grass type. But you get that mad defense, though. There we go. Yep. Oh, damn it. Okay, what does this fool want? Manager? Jacqueline? Oh god, it's a Mudkip. Oh. It's the meme. The meme never dies. Since it's water, it's just super effective against lightning and grass. Of course. I forget these guys have a have the like algorithm built in of where if you run you're more capable of being detected. I'm pretty sure Noctowl is flying dark. But we're just gonna hit it with stab. Onix. I'm gonna use Aura Sphere. I know I gotta switch off God more often. For a second I thought that was a shiny Onix. I'm so used to seeing Onix like a lot darker. Togekiss. It's God versus God. It is God versus God. God. As soon as I saw Togekiss the first time, I was like, I'm getting that. That thing's a beast. It's a beast from the east. Yeah, thank you. At least I'm getting that dank money back. Found an elixir. Yeah, I'll get you that medicine. Max revive. Too bad I can't use that. Thank you. So now, since we got that over with, so let's head over here, get that medicine that we were talking about, and then we'll be fine. I'm really thinking about starting some SNES games. Secret potion. Yeah, but I was also saying, like, streaming or recording some, like, Super Metroid again. Like, back whenever I used to, a few months ago. It's doing all that, because, you know, the SNES Classic is, like, amazing. And thank God I got all my Christmas shopping done. Just in the nick of time. Thank you. Thank you, God. Let's go. 5, 6. So we're 6 floors up. So we're at least 60 feet. Okay. So. I'm feeling amazing. Effie's like, I'm ready. Okay. There we go. Da 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 da. I could do this. This is Warden Babo. Oh, okay. So the Safari Zone's open. So we can do that. Let's head over there, Dust Noir. Also known as Rob. Oh. I'm gonna do this some Safari Zone, and then it's gonna be the end of the episode. Oh, let's save. Yep. Safe state. Let's go to the Safari Zone. Route 47? This is... Oh yeah, this is the way to the Safari Zone. Okay. Forget about that. Why is this a thing? You're fire and air. Oh, sorry, fire and flying. Paris. Just air slash it. Let's kill it with fire. Volbeat. Air slash. How can you do that multiple times in a row? Now you just hit level 50 and you won't be able to take orders from me, no? So, we're just gonna get these guys done. Mm-hmm. Yeah, God's looking pretty good up here. Trap pinch. Fine. Thank you. Cheryl Berry. Where's this damn safari zone at? Cliff Cave? So, what's inside here? Since this is a new route, I can catch new Pokemon. Do I have like a repel on? I haven't ran into a single Pokemon. Here we go. That was super rare. Ooh, a Sneasel. I like me a Sneasel. But I wanna see what else is in the water. Another Sneasel. So what's back here? Just nothing? A Meowth. Yeah, nothing's back here. It was all a ruse! I could level up all the rest of my Pokemon out here in between episodes, which is the good thing. Really? Oh, it's a Golbat. Oh, yeah, no. So what's inside the cave? Oh, a Treecko. Anything else? A Vulpix? I'm just gonna run. Really? Vulpix, I don't want you. Oh god. It's God in club. Flooding and ice. Well, rip club. And not muddy. Club's gone. Set up Shuckle. Shucky. $9,000. I lost club, which is a disappointment. A great ball? What will I ever do with a great ball? I better find me a good Pokemon over here. A full incense. Oh, that sucks. An Eevee? An Eevee's not bad. A Rampidos. A Lombre. A Sploud. I'm just gonna kill that real quick. Rampidos. Super effective. Weezing. Farizan Gate. Well, gotta say goodbye to club. Pause it. Let's heal up everyone, and we're gonna go check out the Safari Zone real quick. 5 Pokemon. Rip Club. This is why I really gotta level up these guys in between episodes. Probably gonna take me like 3 hours, but I can do it. Yeah, man. Hi. Sure, I'd like to play. Thank you. Idaton. Idaton's not bad. Can't wait to see who's the 1% like Pokemon to find out here. I'm gonna be outrageous. Wow, that's a war. Another Wooper, I don't really care. Wooper, I could care less for your existence. Okay, the Marowak would be cool, but I don't want it as an Azumarill. Azumarill's not really my thing, thank you. Nidoran. Now we're getting somewhere. I don't think I'll find that Geodude. These are different. Psyduck. Damn Wooper. Damn Psyduck. Yeah. I like a Golduck. I'm pretty sure it's what, Psychic and Water? But hey, Wooper, can you please not do that? I'm trying to like be civil about this. I guess the Magneton was just a tease of what's actually up here. Oh, Rattata. Oh. I guess I'll catch the Magneton. Really? Only 9 balls left. I think would be a good addition. Magneton. Ooh, it's Eradicate. But Eradicate's not gonna do me anything. There's a Stantler. I like running into you back to back, but I don't want you back to back. Seems like this is the Raticate and Stantler. Okay, can I please not get a Raticate again? Okay, I'm done. I'm done with this safari crap. I'll do one final encounter. Oh, it's a Magnemite! Oh, okay. Nah, I'm cool. Thank you, though. Your Safari Zone kind of sucks there, boy. Thank you, though. Okay, sorry about that, that was kind of a letdown, but thank you everyone for watching. My name is Hilton Beagley. I shall see you guys in the next episode. Adios, guys.